The devil made marijuana so all my friends could sleep. In dreams of syncopation brought on by ganja weed.
I was never really listening in my anxiety. I could smell a devil's swirling smoke, but he never spoke to me. To live without that chemical was no obstacle to me.